Good evening, and welcome to the Churchlands Music Department Junior Concert 2. I'll begin with the acknowledgement of country. We respectfully acknowledge the past and present traditional custodians of this land on which we are meeting this evening, the Noongar people. It is a privilege to be standing on Noongar country. We also acknowledge the contributions of Aboriginal Australians and non-Aboriginal Australians to the education of all children and people in this country we all live in and share together, Australia. My name is Annabelle.
And my name is Beth. Could you please switch your mobile phones off if you have not already done so? To minimise disturbance to other patrons, please do not take photos or film this evening's performance. A recording of tonight's performance will be available in a few weeks.
My name is Izzy. Tonight, Wind Orchestra 4 are playing three pieces for your enjoyment. Be prepared to be terrified as we play Ghost in the Graveyard, then relax as we play Quiet Moments, and then get your feet tapping to Funtango. Our two conductors are Miss Malone and Miss Griffin. Please welcome our first director, Miss Griffin, to the stage.
Thank you. my name is Savvy.
And I'm Yiki.
RIPIENO String Ensemble will be performing Citadel followed by Breathless. For centuries, civilizations constructed walled fortresses called citadels to defend against invaders. The piece Citadel portrays a powerful, passionate, protective community through energetic notes, strong chords, and rhythmic variations. The middle section, with quiet bow tremolos and eerie pizzicato, captures a calm yet tense night atmosphere. The main theme returns stronger, fading as invaders withdraw.
In our second piece, you'll experience the adrenaline rush of Breathless. This piece features edgy rhythms and meter changes that evoke a sense of desperate pursuit. The middle section offers a brief respite with a lyrical melody shared by the cellos and second violins. Before the frantic journey continues, will you fight or flight? Either way, this piece will have you feeling breathless. Please welcome our conductors, Ms. Chen and Ms. Person.
Hi, I'm Pascal, and I play bass in the Ellingtons Jazz Band, which quite honestly is the highlight of my week.
And I'm Eva. I'm actually a clarinetist, but the lure of the big band was too strong, so I requested to play the tenor saxophone just so I can be a part of it.
Wow, I hadn't realised that about you, Eva. You play so well, particularly the solo at the end of Moondance, so I had assumed you were a saxophone player. You should definitely keep doing it because you're a natural.
Thanks, Pascal. You ain't so bad yourself. You groove so hard. Which reminds me, we are here to introduce our pieces. The first chart we are playing is Groovin' Hard by Dom Menza and was originally written by the Buddy Rich Band. There are some tasty ensemble sections and swinging saxophone chorus.
Our second piece is the very famous Misty by Errol Garner. Recorded countless times and made famous by many jazz artists, our version is sure to bring a tear to your eye. Not quite a ballad and not quite a medium swing, we are attempting to play it in classic bassy style that is laid back and swinging like a Sunday afternoon. It takes maturity and a well-refined swing concept. You be the judge.
Our last piece is the wonderful Moondance by Van Morrison. Mr. B tells me that he used to sing this to his kids whilst rocking them to sleep when they were babies, but after hearing him sing the other night, it is now clear that why they seem like troubled kids.
Good one, Eva. You know, we had a blue moon last night and a moon dance tonight. What sort of moon will we have tomorrow night?
Moonshine could be fun, or a honeymoon.
Eva, this is a junior concert. Don't get ahead of yourself. Well, we had better get to it. We hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you. alto, Harrison Platt on alto, and Spencer on first trumpet. This next piece is going to feature a bit of a dueling saxophone thing between Parry and our fill-in guest artist, Grace Elliott, who's filling in for someone. So, well done, Grace.
Thank you. The Larrikins comprises of Year 7, 8 and 9 voices that have started the descent into tenor and baritone territory. This presents us with some challenges as we try to get used to this new instrument that sounds and feels very different from what we've been used to.
The first song we're going to perform for you tonight is by an Australian composer, Mark Puddy, titled Horizons. It ponders on the thoughts and feelings a person may have when looking out over the Bayside in the southeast of Melbourne, where the city of Bayside is situated.
Learning this song was a little more challenging for us, as it splits into three parts and forces us to sing a large range of notes. Our second piece, however, is a celebratory song about the humble hairstyle, the mullet.
Did you know that the mullet has actually been around longer than most people think, Addy? In around 700 BCE, the ancient Greek poet Homer described a group of warriors wearing their forelocks cropped, hair grown long at the backs, in a poem that he wrote.
And here, I was thinking that our generation was new and edgy. Mr. Parry must have been trying to grow a mullet in time for this evening's performance. But unfortunately, some people just aren't gifted.
The song we're singing was composed by an Australian band, the Sensitive New Age Cowpersons, back in 2016, and tells a heartwarming tale of a whole family of mullet wearers. We hope you enjoy our performance.
As the sun gives his head up for a brand new dawn, Good evening. We have come to the last item of the concert. And firstly, I'd like to apologise if you thought you were here to see the Australian women's soccer team sing some songs. We do have a few gun soccer players here in the choir, but none of them who have played for Australia just yet.
We also have swimmers, hockey players, tennis champs, Aussie rules players, hikers, volleyballers, sailors and surfers, just to name a few. It may not seem obvious at first, but music and sport actually complement each other. Our parents and teachers know that participation in both music and sports teach us about how achieving our goals as a team, as well as discipline, motor skills and coordination.
Usually our directors, Ms. Van and Ms. Chesney, will begin a rehearsal with the all-important warm-ups. These not only prepare our voices, but also wake us up and engage our brains. Often, they include exercises to improve our fitness and coordination, as well as our vocal skills. The warm-ups are an absolutely vital part of any rehearsal, just like they are for a training session or a match day, and can also provide as a good laugh for the directors as they watch us attempt some of their ideas.
The first piece we have prepared for tonight is Ella Fitzgerald's A-TISKET, A-TASKET. Miss Chesney has changed her mind on several occasions about which accent to use, as the original iconic recording is A-TISKET, A-TASKET. But it seems we've ended up with our own Aussie accent. For this piece, we will be accompanied by jazz students Pascal Gallen on bass and Jade Arnold Ayres on drum, as well as Miss Legat, our accompanist.
The second piece is from the well-loved musical Wicked. Our school put on a production of this musical in 2020. The song this evening is called Defying Gravity and is sung by one of the main characters of the musical, Elphaba. She is known as the Wicked Witch of the West, but the song is about her finally shrugging off the weight of all that society has told her. She's not good enough, that her green skin makes her subhuman, that she is worthless. Elphaba has changed and no longer wants to be controlled by others. She decides to try and defy gravity and control her own fate, even if it means losing love and facing opposition of others. It features Year 9 soloist Alyssa Cruz.
Before we begin, can we please give a huge round of applause to our stage crew and Jared up in the sound room. We hope you enjoy our performance this evening. Please welcome the Churchlands Senior High School Matildas and their first director, Miss Claire Chesney.
Thank you.
That brings us to the end of this evening's concert. We hope you enjoyed the performance tonight.
Thank you for coming, and please drive home safely.